Huffenhorn, Huffenhorn, greetings from Witchcraft Teachings. I wanted to go over what Beltane is. It's a Wiccan witch's sabbat, Beltane. It's on the wheel of the year, most sacred, as all Wiccans and witches observe the natural tides and rhythm of nature. Because we love nature, because it's in our nature, indeed. So, moving right along, Beltane, also called the Ladies' Day, May Day on May 1st, means bellfire, basically, the shining one, could be considered an aspect of the god. This time we see the returning of life and the realized fertility, because fertility is important this time of year in spring. The buds of the trees and the flowers sprouting and all the little rabbits everywhere. Because witches like rabbits. Well, at least this one does. We gather to mark the marriage of the maiden and the young king of the waxing year, who is, was, the child of light. Their union brings about all life that is fertile around us. And it's a fertile time of year. The Lord sires his own successor, who will be born at the next Yule as a child of light and promise, himself anew. The festival has always been linked with sexuality and includes activities such as the maypole dances and gathering flowers on the green, on the grass. Maypole is a special dance with a humongous pole coming out of the ground, a phallus. And men and women of the path dance around this huge phallus in celebrations of fertile lands and fertility and the coming of spring. It's something to Google. Go ahead and Google it if you've never been in one. It's great. It's a great time. The bellfire is lit on the hilltops, basically are representing the shining one, the god. The god. Being born fertile, strong, and ready for that union. We decorate much things around us in a springy time kind of feel to celebrate the goddess and the god becoming lovers, because it's an intimate time of spring called Beltane, and sexuality is embraced and held sacred to those of the path, the Wiccans and witches. It's a very sexual religion, especially this type of time of year. If you have an athame in a cauldron, you have your male and female and other attributes, and polarity is very important. We have the sun and the moon. We have the positive and negative of all things. So embrace the Lord and Lady, for Beltane is here, of coming new, and fertility is strong. Blessed it be.
And merry part.